At 5 now, a scary day at school for students in Miami when a classmate threatened to go on a shooting rampage today. Police say that student posted the threats on Instagram last night and has since been arrested.
He claimed it was all a joke, but to other students and parents, it was no laughing matter. Our own Ian Margol is live tonight with the latest. Ian.
Lori Calvin, that student has now been arrested. He is facing a felony charge and a misdemeanor charge. And the school district says within the district, this is only one of more than 45 threats they've faced this year so far.
I heard this kid, he said someone was going to shoot up the school.
Joshua Escalon is a sixth grader at the Young Men's Preparatory Academy, where security had to be increased on Tuesday after a student made a threat against the school on social media.
Everybody was nervous.
Really?
This morning they had to check us.
What do you mean?
Like they checked our bags.
The threats were made on Instagram Monday night. The person who made them showing a picture of a gun and putting a color-coded dot on nearly every student and staff member in the yearbook. Red for his targets, yellow for those who should stay out of the way, and green for those who would be safe. The picture of the gun, including a haunting message that says, "Y'all keep playing with me. Wait till tomorrow. Y'all will drop dead."
The root on this one was a parent that was monitoring their child's social media and was able to see the post on their page.
Miami-Dade School's Police Chief Edwin Lopez says they found out about the threats on Monday and by Tuesday arrested the teen responsible. Now Lopez is asking parents to take a more active role in keeping an eye on their kids online.
Make sure that students are literally taking some time before they post them to think if it has bigger ramifications and does it constitute a crime.
So including this situation today, this is actually the ninth arrest because of threats like this one that the school district has had to make this year. They're asking parents really to keep an eye on their students' social media because they say they have a zero tolerance policy for threats like this one. We're live in Miami, Ian Margol, Local 10 News.